I'm David Vitter, and I approve this message.
Charlie Melancon. Thanks to him, we might as well put out a welcome sign for illegal aliens. Melancon voted to make it easier for illegals to get taxpayer-funded benefits and actual welfare checks. Melancon even voted against allowing police to arrest illegals. Thanks to Charlie Melancon. It's no wonder illegals keep coming and coming and coming.